what's going on? It's a beautiful Sunday with PlasticSymptoms.org, and I just wanted to update everybody a little bit about the 400-mile hike, and we have finished and completed it. I've been off for about a week now, trying to get settled back into real life and employers. So I come back, and this is the weekend of one of my best friends who passed away a few years ago. A memory of him. We have a bar crawl every year, and I haven't had a haircut since about 3 years ago when Scotty was still around, and I've kept him in my hair ever since. So now I'm at a point where this hair has been agitating me, and I kept him along with me the whole hike. So now I just want to let it go, and I'll be donating to Locks of Love. And Tabitha here is going to help me out, and she's going to snip, snip. So, so here we go.